Crockett, and I lead business AI product management for SAP SuccessFactors. I cannot wait to share what we have in store for you in our first half 2024 release. We have more than 25 new AI capabilities to help employees and managers work faster and smarter. So let's dive in. Here at SAP, we are on a quest to ensure you never have to leave the page you're working in to get relevant information or to complete related transactions. Imagine a world where you can take care of all of your business processes in one simple conversational interface. Enter Joule. By this release, Joule will have about 50 capabilities for SAP SuccessFactors, 50 reasons not to open a new tab. Some are quick and simple transactions, such as updating your marital status or changing your phone number. Others can be more detailed, such as creating a new position. Know that many of you out there are waiting for that one in Joule. What about clocking in and clocking out? Joule, you can simply say clock in, break, or clock out, and you're done. It doesn't get much easier than that. And speaking of easy, think about a time you might have needed to look up your pay statement. You may have previously had to dig around, but not anymore. Just ask Joule for your pay statements, and there they are. And not only that, with one more click, you get a PDF version. Rounding out the Joule highlights, two of the new Joule capabilities are powered by generative AI. The first provides people managers with AI-assisted person insights for compensation discussions, which I'll get to in a little bit. The other is the ability to query your documents, such as HR policies or training guides, using natural language. So just think, the next time you forget about how much time you're allowed to take off, Joule will have your back. Now, let's talk about goals. Given you're an SAP SuccessFactors customer, there is a strong possibility that your company asks you to set goals. Now, I'm not sure about you, but I get a touch of anxiety around goal setting because I know they're important, I want to do a good job, but I get a little bit of writer's block. Our first half 2024 performance and development goal generation features makes goal setting a breeze. Just one line of text is enough for the AI to create a goal and fill out the fields for you, such as descriptions, milestones. Then you just have to go in and refine it. And this brings me to our next new feature, AI-assisted writing, which we're rolling out in the free text boxes across the suite, starting with some talent modules. Free text boxes sometimes can be a little bit intimidating when they're blank. Maybe you have a sense of what you want to say, but the words just aren't coming out. AI-assisted writing will help you write more effectively and reduce time spent on ideation and content drafting. It includes prompts like change my tone or make it longer. What's most exciting to me is that we're also starting to include module-specific prompts, such as improve my feedback, make my feedback more actionable. This will help you do your job better and faster and in the context that you're working in. Now, for all you managers out there, have you ever had an employee come to you and say, I'd like to talk about my compensation in our one-on-one this afternoon? It happens all the time, right? Or how about you've taken over a new team and you want to get up to speed on your team's comp? Or maybe you're prepping for the upcoming compensation cycle. Or maybe you're the person asking and you want your manager to be as well informed about you as possible going into such an important conversation. Good managers want to be well prepared for these conversations. They want to do their team justice, but they don't always have time to collect and analyze the necessary info. And that's why we now offer AI-assisted compensation for people managers, one of many AI-assisted people manager features you'll start to see. With a click of a button or a question in Joule, a manager can get a full readout for an employee, something that includes the exact summary, key points, and guidance. Now let's talk about recruiting. We've integrated AI-enabled skill screening directly into the applicant workbench, empowering recruiters to screen and hire the best applicants with skills needed for every role. A simple click on the skills link shows the applicant's exact matches with the requisition skills, as well as those that are missing. We'll also look for related skills and offer the candidate the option to add them if they happen to be relevant. With AI-assisted skill screening, recruiters can evaluate applicants faster, reduce no-show rates, and ultimately hire the right candidates with the right skills. As you can see, SAP is serious about using AI to help you do your job better and faster. As always, for more information on what's coming in this release, make sure to look at the What's New viewer and leverage the Roadmap Explorer to learn more about what's planned for the future. Thanks for your time.